Bop, bop, bop. Cloud Eye. Wagwan, my people. You don't know now the one and only Invincible, the Ragga Boss himself. You see it? Yeah, man, you don't know how we do the thing like always. We say first and foremost, big up Father Jesus for continuing to bless us. See? Big up all the fans, them. All the well wishers, them. All the people who must subscribe to this channel. See? Big up on yourself. Enough appreciation. See? If you're not subscribed yet, just subscribe. No. See? January. I don't know, for the past 2-3 weeks, we never really, we did under the weather and not feel too good, so we never really drop in a video. So, you know, we're back on track again. See? I don't know, all the work going on. So just look out, all the new music and new thing coming. Yeah. But anyways, today's topic is called support. See? Because you have some people, I get the whole support thing twist up, so I'm going to just touch that support thing there and try to get some feedback from the real Invincible fans them. See? You don't know. So alright, so today, I'm there all the meds from the Ragga Ragga ends, and I get a call from a long time brethren, a long time associate, and him say, boy, Invincible, I'm there a dance one night, yeah, and a woman, she come to me and she say, hey, you know an artist by the name of Invincible? See? And him say, yeah man, Invincible bad artist, yeah man, I'm a virgin, rare, blah, blah, blah. She say, I say, well, me hear about him all the while, but me never see him in the dance them. Me not see him out in the streets. So, me do that video, yeah, to explain why my fans or people don't really see me out in the dance them on a regular basis. See? See him supporting. But anyways, watch this. You see, from a migrate in the United States, in the DMV area, because that's where I reside, from there, you see, every dance, every party, every little thing a man I do, me dead. And I'm not only dead, I pay my money as an artist, I pay my money for going, because support me, I support a man thing. If I bring an entourage of 5 or 10 or 15 people, I pay for them for going. As an artist, see, sometimes all people, my bridging them, people are rolling on my entourage. I say, my youth, you are DJ, or if you are peer going all of the dance them. Sometimes I'll 3 dance, I go for one night, I'm a peer going at all 3 of them. See, now after a while, that get played out. You know why? You say, me a perform or me promote a Ragga Ragga event. Everybody and their mother want to come in for free. See, I will pay a selector in money. And I say, alright, I put you upon the guest list. I pay you your money. You're there upon the guest list. You plus 2. Because I like back in the days when selector have one bag of money where if you carry stone box and them thing that works. Club them don't string up. So you just need a one selector. But even though I always say, a man that have him girl or somebody, you know, him close to him want bring. So everybody when I pay for come on my thing, I put them on the guest list plus 2 or plus 3. See? But all of 10, 12, 15 man want come in. Oh, me a regular man of the club or me a this or me a that, and them don't want pay come in on my thing. So my thing them always I look like it pop down. More time my club them pop, me not make back no money. Me not get you understand what I say? So when I look upon it, it's not fair. Me, I support everybody. Nobody now really support me. Big up all of my support of them who really support me. I have some people where every dance I go, every party me keep, or everything I do, them dead. Even if them are low in the venue, them I pay their money and them I come. You have some man I say them now pay $15, $20 for come see Invincible or Billy Blade or the young artist them where I do them thing. But then they will pay 50 or 60 to go see another a bounty killer. They are 50 and 60 for go see a Mavado. Come on, man, you have to support people, Virgin. See? Support. See? For real. So, that's one of the main reasons when you do not see me in the dance them on a regular basis. Because it's not fair. Every dance I go, I pay for going as an artist. And when me I do my thing, nobody not come support me. If them come, everybody want go in for free. And when me I say that can't go on, Nobody now want come back on my thing. That you know, support my thing, you know, broke it down. The next thing is, you have a bag of people that say, them are your fans or them are your real brethren. And if you release a single and it costs 99 cents, 99 cents for them to download it. Them nah download it. Them nah pay $1 for buy your song. Them want you send it to them for free, brethren. Come on, man. Support. Show real support. Along enough time me hear, you know, I say, oh, the brother, they don't remember where I come from. From him boss, him don't remember where I come from. And him a fake and him a fussy and him not. But first of all, you don't know where the man got to for reach where him reach. How much a uno help him? How much a uno put out a dollar or two for help him when him a try do him thing, when him a struggle? Seeing how much a uno go with him, even if they don't have financial assistant. How much a uno go with him as studio? How much a uno push him? How much a uno say, yo, me go borrow a car or carry go as studio or me go ride the bicycle? How much a uno? Seeing those things are real support, Regin. When a man a do him thing, what they am say, my brother Bully Billy Blade put up a little short video and him say, support the young talent them. I tell a youth a do him thing and him promote him like a party. You don't want to show up. You don't boycott. You don't want to show up because you don't want to pay 10 or 15 or even $20 for go see a youth who a do him thing. Saying, on a regular club night, you don't pay $20 go on a regular club night for dance. You don't pay $20 for go see a youth who a try do him thing. You don't get for party and dance same way. Remember, you know, when me put on a show, if I fly in an artist, I have to buy him ticket, I have to buy him hotel, I have to pay for the club, I have to pay for the selector them. Saying so when you and the whole around wanna come in and you don't want to pay and you don't want to support, you don't want to support me. You know, so you don't come support me, but everybody want to come in for free. That is not support, seeing that I broke down. Saying, support people, dog. Support for support. You come on my thing, you support. I have people when I say I do them shows and I come and link them and say, yo, what? Let me open up the thing now. Rare. Yeah man, everything good. He said me reach at the door, my name not up on the guest list, my pay for going. Then when it's time for me go up on stage and my dead backstage, a man I said me have to give him $500 for perform or $300 for perform. What the support there? Did that support me, dog? First of all, you're not the sting, you're not the sumfest, you're not doing a big show where you can bust me. So me if I pay you $500 for come up a little local show, man, I'm gonna get this thing, man. John, no dog. Yeah, man, show the youth them support, dog. See? Support for support. So that's just one of the reasons why when I don't really see Invincible out there on a regular basis. See? I want to big up all the people that support Invincible. Car Policy, Leotech Music, Islandah Weirdo, big up on yourself. See? Big up Turntable Nightclub, big up Mensa David. See? People really support me and support my thing. All the supporters, them. Seeing a whole heap of people I say, yeah man, your body know rare, and you send your song and say, just download this, 99 cents. Or see the album, you don't have to buy the whole album, you can but download one or two songs off it you like, I don't know, 99 cents. And them things that we call support. You say every song me put out for myself, me have it, but me buy it. Me support even myself. You say all of my friends, sometimes a man will send me a song. And me not too even like a song, but guess what, I support him. So I just download it. Right now my phone even have all of space right now. Cause if a man send me a thing, I listen to it, but some download it. 99 cents, $9.90, $7.90, whatever it is, I purchase it. Support. See? So here, I just want to hide them feedback upon this video. Yeah. Support for support. See? Let me know if I'm wrong, or I'm right, or I'm right, or I'm right. See? Upon the support levels, I think what I talk about. See? Big up on MacPherson, cause the lady there, every Invincible event. Seeing sometimes when she come out of the door and the man them now and pay them $20, she just raise them. I say, man, and she go in.